राजमा चावल इज सो हॉरिबल, छोले भटूरे सक्स, वड़ा पाव भी कोई खाने की चीज होती है क्या? इडली डोसा इज सो टेस्टलेस, व्हाट इफ कोई तुम्हारी फेवरेट डिश की बेइज्जती कर दे? खून नहीं खोल जाता कि अगर हमारे खाने के बारे में कुछ भी कोई उल्टा सीधा बोल दे तो? समथिंग ऑफ दिस सॉर्ट एक्चुअली हैपेंड व्हेन अ ब्रिटिश प्रोफेसर कॉल्ड इडली एज द मोस्ट बोरिंग थिंग एवर इन द वर्ल्ड इन अ रिप्लाई टू अ क्वेश्चन बाय Zomato ऑन ट्विटर. वेल ऑफ कोर्स दिस डिडंट गो डाउन वेल विद अ लॉट ऑफ इंडियंस इन एंड अराउंड द वर्ल्ड. इवन कांग्रेस एमपी फ्रॉम तिरुवनंतपुरम शशि थरूर ड्रॉप्ड हिज टू सेंट्स ऑन द एंटी इडली sentiment which had most of us in splits. Well, I kind of understand why we reacted the way we did, because besides our families, food is the other half that defines our identity and personality. And when someone questions our food, it feels like they're questioning our very existence, our very sense of self. Aur agar wo insaan firangi ho to khundak aur aati hai. See, we live in a country where tastes and flavors change every few kilometers. Every community in India has its own recipes, spices and cooking techniques. Food is that one thing which binds us together but has the potential to create rifts as well. So fast ho ya roza ho, Diwali ho ya Eid ho, ya fir kisi ki tervi ho, food is a beautiful way of celebrating life and honoring the dead in our country. But for a country that is so fixated on food, we can be pretty ill-informed about what other people from different states eat. As someone from North India, I for good 22 odd years thought that South Indians just ate idli, vada, dosa and sambar. Well, all of this changed when I started dating a guy from Mangalore. And you know, he also thought that North Indians sirf Punjabi khana hi khate hain, jaise dal naan, chicken tikka, parathe, etc. Or somehow his limited knowledge ki wajah se, we end up stereotyping people from the country and around the world. From being a glue which binds our diverse people together, food can also become an insult for racist and communal stereotyping. Like biryani has always been synonymous with the Muslim community in India, just as vada pav is to the Marathi community, idli sambar to the Tamil community, sarso ka saag makke ki roti to the Jats, and butter chicken to the Punjabis. Also, because of this attitude of ours, people from the Northeast find it difficult to become a part of the mainstream society because we just don't happen to like the food they eat. Among other things, of course. What I'm trying to say is that we Indians knowingly or unknowingly end up discriminating against or stereotyping other Indians because hame unka khana itna pasand nahi aata. Bahut baar hota nahi hai ki hum casually bol dete hain ki are Gujarati khana to kitna hi meetha hota hai, kaise kha sakte hain ye log? Ya fir Northeast ke log to kuch bhi kha lete hain, etc, etc, etc. And if you're an Indian who goes abroad to study or for work, the kind of discrimination we end up facing because of our food is next level only. We're called the curry people, or they say that we Indians smell of curry all the टाइम. मेरे साथ भी ऐसी कुछ हुआ था जब मैं बाहर पढ़ने के लिए गई थी. इट वॉज सो हार्ड टू फाइंड एन अपार्टमेंट बिकॉज मेरे फिरंगी लैंडलॉर्ड को लगता था कि मेरे अपार्टमेंट में से हमेशा करी की स्मेल आती रहेगी, विच ऑफ कोर्स वॉज नॉट पैलेटेबल टू हिम. यू नो, दिस काइंड ऑफ फूड रेसिज्म इज एक्चुअली क्वाइट प्रेवलेंट अब्रॉड. समहाउ एनी नॉन यूरोपियन क्यूजीन इज टर्न्ड एज एक्सोटिक, एंड फॉर दीज गोरास एनीथिंग एक्सोटिक इज नॉट नॉर्मल. आई नो हाउ फ्रस्ट्रेटेड एंड हेल्पलेस आई फेल्ट व्हेन दे सो इजीली स्टीरियोटाइप्ड माय फूड एंड हेंस माय आइडेंटिटी. व्हाट आई मीन टू से इज दैट फूड इज दैट वन थिंग दैट डिफाइंस अस एंड टेल्स अस हु we are, something that's precious to us alone and would want others to acknowledge it as well. Food, as they say, is a feeling, right? We eat when we're hungry, happy, sad, heartbroken, in love, and so on. It's not that some other communities' food is horrible. It might just be that we don't know the correct way to eat it or appreciate it. You know, various food cuisines are like single malts. You only develop a taste and liking for it over a period of time. So the next time you're about to diss someone's food, just think, how would you feel if someone said the same thing about your favorite dish? Yes, I'm thinking aloud, but what do you think? Tell me in the comments below, and for more such videos, keep watching India Times.